Okay, so baby stuff, I got, we're really liking these, and Xander likes them. So this is the pear, kiwi, and spinach. These were on sale at HEB for like $2.48 or something like that. This is the green bean, zucchini, and potato. And then I got him the creamy tomato and sweet corn. And I got some of these, like little veggie puffs, and then the little, oh my god, is something falling? Please don't. I'm done. I am so over things falling. Here are the white cheddar puffs, and he just needs more formula. This is the 9 to 24 months, and got him some diapers, the size 6, because he's a big one. Got some more of this because I really, really love it. This is like a little over $3, and look at that. It makes 24 servings, and it's not joking. We have had the same one that I have right now. It's over here forever. I like use it like crazy, so delicious. If you want to make sure you're drinking more water and stuff like that, then put some of that in your water. It's delicious. Got some OJs. One is for tonight. I'm getting together with some girlfriends, so it's going to be part of our sangria. One's for us. Then I got some mushrooms. Now that I'm on the line of mushrooms, this is going to be for our spaghetti this week, and I had some tomato sauce and it fell on the floor and it broke. So much for that. I was really sad about it and I vented about it. So if you are curious and you want to know what happened, look at my Facebook. Okay. I got some, this 50 count of the corn tortillas, and then, got some flour tortillas for Xander. He loves those. I mean, we love them too, but we're trying to, you know, be a little bit more mindful. Okay. Got some grape tomatoes, got a cucumber salads, and I'm thinking about even just roasting these, you know, as a side dish. Got about 4 avocados and then a whole bunch of pears. We are just obsessed with these red pears right now, and they're a pretty good price. So I got about 6 or so for about a little over $6. Had a coupon for this. These are the Perfectly Simple Zone Perfect. This was $5 regular price, but I got it for $1.50 off, so... it has 10 ingredients, 10 grams of protein, gluten-free. This is the cranberry almond flavor, so I'm excited about this. You know, for me and to throw in Gil's lunches, so we'll try them out. Got some of these, what are they called? Yellow potatoes? Yeah, yellow potatoes. Got some cauliflower, like frozen cauliflower, and then frozen broccoli, carrot, and cauliflower blend. Got some tuna, had some coupon for this too, so that's great. Had a coupon for this. You know I like these a lot. I have a video like called Grocery Favorites or something, so that's featured in there if you want to kind of hear more about that. Had a coupon for the 4-pack of Activia for like $1 or $1.50 off, so that was cool. So got the strawberry kind. And poultry, I got some Angus beef. These don't have any hormones. Pretty much it's kind of like organic, but without the organic label. So it doesn't have any hormones. It doesn't have any antibiotics. Oh, let me focus that. Sorry. Kind of hard. No preservatives, all that goodness. And got some pork chops. Anything, if you live in Texas and you have an HEB by you, which I'm sure you do, the natural, when you see this natural, it's pretty much like organic without the organic label. So it doesn't have hormones, antibiotics, preservatives, stuff like that. So always look for that if you're interested. Then I got this nice block of Colby Jack cheese. We go through cheese really well. 2 dozen eggs. This is also free of hormones or antibiotics, all that goodness. Also, same thing here with the chicken. This is a box. You can find it in the frozen, like in the meat area, but the frozen meat area. Or you can find it, yeah, and there's like a freezer section right by the meat butcher area, and they have these also in there. So that's where I get it. It comes with about 9 chicken breasts, and it's $9.99 for this. I also had a coupon for these Who Knew. They only had the crispy chocolate chip, and then they had these Oreos, which are very tasty. And they come with no high fructose corn syrup or no hydrogenated oils. And they have a lot of like vitamins and minerals in there. So if we're, you know, for a craving, if we're going to have a craving, we might as well have a craving that has a lot of awesome stuff in it, you know. So check these out. We really like these and the soft, chewy chocolate chip cookies. I need to feature these in my next grocery favorites, so I'll do that. So keep an eye out for that, because there's a whole bunch of good stuff in these. Also had a coupon for these Mission Tortilla chips. We go through tortilla chips like it's nobody's business. So I got 2 of these because I had a dollar off of each, so it made them each a dollar, so that's awesome. And we go through these like crazy. We love them. The baby loves them. So these are some multigrain ones. Love Honey Nut Cheerios, my favorite cereal probably. And I think that is it. We had a lot of stuff at home. Oh my God, I have more. Hang on. Okay, so I also picked up isn't this cute? It says Drinking Diva. It's a wine opener or a bottle stopper. Sorry. Anyways, how cute is that? It's by, what does this say? Sunset Vista Designs or whatever. So this is one of my birthday gifts for a friend. I also got her I'll show you the wine a little bit that I got. I also got her some tea because every time I'm there, I'm always having tea and I drink a lot of tea. So this is green tea, super antioxidant, helps reduce free radicals. It says it's made with organic lemongrass, which I didn't notice, but by the brand Yogi. So that'll be nice. It comes with about 16 tea bags for her to chill out with. And then I also got her, this is like a really cute, you're seeing my big messy table, sorry. Anyways, this is a really cute, I guess thermos, whatever it's called. You can keep your liquids hot for 7 hours or cold for 8 hours. They had different colors. I got the really nice hot pink one. Anyways, she works out and, you know, she's a teacher, so I thought this would be awesome for her to keep coffee in or water or whatever she wants. So there's that. And then I got this sangria. It's imported from Spain. You know I'm a big sangria lover if you've been following me for a while. And the one I usually get by Don Simon, I cannot find it anywhere. So I got this. I figured it would still be super delicious. And I like to mix my sangrias with orange juice. Talk about like hella good. So I just get some orange juice, mix it together, and it is so addicting. So anyways, check it out. I'll let you know what we think we're going to have some tonight.